It's been a while since I've had an adventure to document and share with you all, but I am so excited to be back. I am coming from Mykonos in Greece. I'm in my cabin, in my room for what might actually be the next 2 weeks. Now I love an ensuite. And yeah, I mean, I'm never getting over this view. So I just flew in today. I'm so glad that I've made it. And from here, we're gonna go over to some smaller islands. And right now I'm getting pretty warm. So I think I'm gonna jump in the water. I'm so excited for you to all join me on my travels. It's my first night out. It's 6 p.m. here in Mykonos. I'm still the only one awake. And I've just been prancing around. I tried this swimsuit on, which clearly does not fit. I'm covered in coconut oil. I love this. On this boat for 2 days straight now, and the weather has been too choppy to go out onto the land, and I am starting to get cabin fever. Looking so fabulous.
Sleeping a lot, having lots of Valium, anti-nausea pills, and now it's hit 8 p.m. So. Where I'm going, but either way, this is so fucking beautiful. I don't care where I end up. It's nice to be on land after being at sea for maybe like 5 days now. I'm not even sure, I'm really losing count. I think that's a good thing. When you do, you is a problem. They fucking with you, but they still talking about you. I'll be just fine, smoking good, living prosper. Chilling with my family while my granny cooking lobster. While I was wandering around by myself, I met the loveliest guy that worked at a restaurant and offered for me to sit with him and drink a glass of wine. I sat for 2 glasses of wine, talked for almost 2 hours, and fell in love with Spiros. Too much fun. This is so
talking about you. I'll be just fine, smoking good, living prosper. Chilling with my family while my granny cooking lobster. When you do, you is a problem. They fucking with you, but they still talking about you. I'll be just fine, smoking good, living prosper. Chilling with my family while my granny cooking lobster.
This is where we are going for dinner, up into this hill.
It's called Smuggler's Curve. Prepare yourself. Gonna go scooter riding.
You never know. You never know. You never know. You never know.
Corfu in Greece. I'm just spending a day by the pool. It's my second day here. I am obsessed with this little town. It's so fucking cute. This is fucked up, ridiculous. So it's my last day in Greece. I am still on the island of Corfu. I am ridiculously sunburned, as you can see. And it's just been such a roller coaster of feelings and experiences. So many new experiences, actually. So I'm gonna be going to Split in Croatia tomorrow. Pretty long journey, but nothing I can't handle. Taking photos by myself outside on the boat. So still at this marina right now with this beautiful hour of sundown. I'm actually really gonna miss this place. My last few moments on this boat. Peace out. Goodbye, Corfu. Went to Croatia.